بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Ladies and gentlemen, and organizers, thank you very much to invite me to share my thoughts about Balochistan and the Baloch people. The present population of Balochistan and the Baloch is about 25 to 30 million people. The Baloch is one among the few stateless nations in the world. Majority of the Baloch dwell in Pakistan, Iran, and Afghanistan. A large number of Baloch live in the Gulf states and a small population in European countries. The boundaries that divide Balochistan into three countries are artificial. The Baloch have never accepted these artificial boundaries, and the Baloch nation appeals to the international community not to give legitimacy to these immoral and artificial boundaries. These boundaries have divided father from son, brothers from sisters, and tribes from land. The boundaries which have divided the Baloch and turned the Baloch into a minority in each state, and again divided them between provinces within states, which are not sustainable. My appeal to the Baloch nation is, do not allow anyone to label you helpless or an indigenous people. You are a nation under foreign occupation. It's your right to resist the occupation like every other occupied nation that has done before you in order to get rid of the occupiers. The Baloch are high achievers, and our history tells us about that. The Baloch will not submit to Punjabi or Persian elite or their rule. The future of Baloch is in a democratic, united, independent Balochistan. The Baloch nation will not do and do everything to regain their independence. The United Nations is a club of nations with states. The United Nations and its organizations have failed the Baloch. They are listening to Punjabi and Persian elite because they represent the states. Pakistan tested its nuclear bomb in Balochistan and has polluted the environment for thousands of years to come and generations. The United Nations and international communities have tolerated Pakistan to pollute the Baloch land. The Baloch are being killed by Pakistan army, and the dead bodies dumped in the wilderness as I speak to you. The Baloch human rights and dignities have been violated because the United Nations and international organizations have allowed Pakistan to do so. The Iranian dehumanized the Baloch and hanged Baloch on cranes in groups every month, if not every day, on fake charges. The United Nations and the international organizations allow the Iranian elite to do it, kill the Baloch. In order to protect the Baloch lives, dignity, and honor, the Baloch must be protected by shields of sovereign states. The Baloch should move forward towards achieving united, independent Balochistan that is their historical and natural right. Iran and Pakistan both are a threat for the whole world peace. Independent Balochistan will bring peace for the world, stability in the region, free trade for Afghanistan and Central Asia. Without independent Balochistan, Afghanistan and other Central Asian countries are destined to be failed states. Independent Balochistan is not only a hope for the Baloch, but it will bring prosperity for the people of Afghanistan and Central Asia. Thank you.